War has begun. Who shall make the weapons and armor to defeat our enemies?
Yes, the armorer will.
An armorer is a person who repairs and builds weapons and armor. They will receive orders from people of nobility, which includes kings, queens, princes, and princesses. They make weapons and armor for war. They also make bows, helmets, shields, swords, mace, and maces. The armorers certainly had a heavy impact on medieval villages.